Check it out. Let's just do this shit really quick because when, if you don't, hurry up. These chicks are liable to pass out before you fuck them.
What do you mean? I always wait until they pass out to fuck them.
You do?
Yeah,
that's smart.
If they don't pass out, what you can do, when they're drinking their beer, you put a little tiny pill in their beer.
On the count of three, these two girls are going to make out with a toss off. You ready? One, two, three, go! Awesome, make some noise for these chicks. Wow. Hey, you know what, dude? Some girls right now are going, oh my God, I can't believe they did that, but these girls will go home and remember that shit when they get fucking pounded through the house from us.
I got, they started to fall over and I was like, got scared for a second, but it was cool because the heavy one was on the bottom, so.
Hey, Michael, they're going to remember it.
I want to dedicate this song to everybody who grew up fucking getting high and listening to Little Not the Crew.
That's me right fucking here, motherfucker. Talking about this fucking beer.
And me too, dude.
And when I say growing up with fucking Motley Crue, I mean, I fucking bought their fucking first record when I just turned 23, so it was that us. And let's fucking do this shit.
That's what I could do.